Put your thoughts together, please.
It has nothing to do with our behavior.
Empirical evidence, you have interpersonal empirical evidence, and you have intrapersonal empirical evidence.
So
you have
commercial spiritualists on the show.
So then the light beings who is asleep, well,
what's intriguing was the 13th Amendment was implemented in the Constitution.
When I'm talking about it, the injection is about extrasensory perception. And you know it. If it's a real targeted individual, only real targeted individuals know what I'm talking about. You know that.
Well, Gagma is